20 past 6 in the morning here in Linton, and I'm heading down to Lynmouth to see if I can get a shot of the harbour, and hopefully there'll be a bit of colour in the sky. This is my first attempt at vlogging, so it might be awful, but we'll have a go and see what happens. So I was hoping to shoot a little bit more b-roll and a little bit more of me walking around, but it is a little bit dark and I'm only filming on a GoPro and you really can't see a lot, so hopefully I'll be able to get something a little bit further down the hill, but otherwise I've got to walk all the way down that, which you probably can't even see, so I better get a move on, otherwise I'm not going to make it to the bottom. Just can't quite believe how steep these hills are in Linton. Everything seems to be up or down a hill. So I'm using the Case Wolverine filters. I really do like them. Got recommended by a few people, Jack Lodge, Ben Kapur, and they just seem a really good product. So I bought them a few months ago and I'm enjoying them so far. So I'm gonna get this composition set up and see if I like it, and then we'll take it from there. Just seeing whether I like the composition. Portrait or landscape. I may prefer it portrait. Mine comes with five different filters, two NDs and three grads, including this reverse grad, where as you watch as I slide the filter in, it should bring back the sky. Just changed the composition round just to get this wall out of the way. I wanted to keep that tower in there, but I don't really think I can get it in the shot without the wall being in the way. So going for portrait orientation, 2.5 seconds, f11, ISO 100 with a 2 second timer, and I'm pretty happy with it. The histogram looks pretty perfect, and I'm just gonna take a couple of shots so I don't miss it. And also got a free stop reverse grad just to take the sky down. So I've got the reverse grad just taking this guy down a little bit. I'm pretty happy with that composition. May just spin the polarizer a touch on this shot, just to get some of the glare off the water. And we'll have a look and see how that goes. Is actually disappearing out of the sky now, so I think I may have timed this just right. I'm going to wait for the sun to come up a little bit more and see if I can get anything out. In preparation for the sun coming up and gives the shots going to appear, I've just put on a four-stop graduated filter just to take this part of the sky down a little bit, which is why it's on an angle, and we'll see, because the sun should be coming up over Canterbury Hill, so it's going to get a little bit bright over there. Well, I think the tide might be coming in, so I might hang around and hope that the sun coincides with a nice bit of water in here and the boats bobbing about, and we'll see how it looks in still probably 20 minutes till sunrise. So we may get something. I'm not overly confident because the colour is disappearing from the sky a little bit, but we'll have a look, see what it's like. So I'm really liking this scene now that the water's in the harbour. I put on, turn the polarizer, so it's taking the glare out of the water, but the sky is just not quite the same colour as it was. So I may try one more shot, try and get a nice foreground. So for one last shot, I've dropped in a six-stop ND filter just to stop movement happening in that part of the picture, which I find quite distracting. So let's see how that goes. And use the sky from my previous shot and merge in Photoshop and see if I can put the sky on. It may not work, but I'm just gonna try it and see what we get. If you could like and subscribe, that'll be amazing. As I said, it's my first vlog. I've just got the courage up to come out and have a shot while I'm on holiday, and hopefully it doesn't turn out too awful, and I'll see you in the next one. That's me all done. I'm pretty happy with the shots. If I manage to merge those two photos together, I'll put it on the screen now. If not, I've got to make it all the way back up to there and a little bit further to get back for breakfast. So, as I said before, if you could like and subscribe, that would be really lovely, and I'll appreciate any support, any comments that you might think I can improve on, and I'll see you in the next one.
calves are burning. That's a hard walk. And I wish I was doing it again. I've still got that and then around up there. So I'm almost back at Gable Lodge now, which is where we're staying in Linton. And it really is such a beautiful place. And it really is worth the burn on your legs. Just so you can see views like that. Just stunning. Every time we've been here.